Hi girls, Anastasia here again. And today I'm going to show you another one of my beauty secrets. And one which I think is the simplest way for keeping your skin looking young, hydrated and well nourished. This mask is a natural moisturizer that will hydrate and soften your skin. It also helps to smooth fine lines and wrinkles, exactly what we need. The antioxidants in the honey help the skin look younger, and the wax makes the skin soft, smooth, and moist. The sticky nature of the honey helps to remove dirt and dead skin, while milk has some degree of skin lightening properties and also soften your skin. For this mask, you need only two ingredients. You need 2 spoons of whole milk, 1 teaspoon of honey. Mix all ingredients well together. It is very important to wash your face before applying the mask. Apply the mixture to your face and neck. Girls, don't forget your neck. Wash the mask off after 20 minutes. Milk and honey are a great combination and can do wonders. They nourish and hydrate dry skin, exfoliate mature skin, soothe irritated skin, and lighten dark skin. Use this mask regularly to make your skin radiant. I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe to make sure you don't miss on any of my beauty secrets. And I see you in my next video. Bye! If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see in the future more DIYs, tutorial and fashion makeup tutorials, please subscribe.